of pickup trucks, versatility often begets a compromise, particularly in the half-ton segment. While these lighter-duty trucks offer a perfect balance of power, capability, and utility for many buyers, there is a vast array of choices available, each with unique attributes and specifications. In this video, we will rank various half-ton pickup trucks from worst to best, taking into account various aspects such as engine options, towing capacity, and the overall user experience. In analyzing each truck model, we will consider both their strengths and weaknesses, providing a comprehensive and objective comparison. Factors like the durability of engines, available powertrains, and towing capabilities directly impact performance, while comfort, technology, and aesthetics can contribute to the overall allure. Armed with this knowledge, prospective buyers and automotive enthusiasts alike can gain a clearer perspective on the half-ton pickup truck market. This will enable them to make an informed decision when considering the best choice for their specific needs and preferences. Stay tuned as we delve into the details of half-ton pickup trucks and rank them in ascending order. Number 6, Nissan Titan. The Nissan Titan, a full-size half-ton pickup truck, has made its mark in the automotive industry since its introduction in 2003. It has been always equipped with powerful engines and designed to handle various tasks, but that was not enough to make a breakthrough. The future of the half-ton pickup seems to be fading. Nissan announced that they will be discontinuing the model after 2024, citing low sales and the growing competition in the market as primary reasons. The company's renewed focus on crossovers and electric vehicles has influenced their decision to cut the Titan, and the truckmaker does not have any plans in the foreseeable future to revive the nameplate, putting an end to an era of this full-size pickup truck. In its final appearance, Nissan will offer the Titan with a capable 5.6-liter V8 engine that generates 400 horsepower and 413 pound-feet of torque, matched with a 9-speed automatic transmission. This combination allows the truck to deliver impressive performance on the road, and the towing capacity goes up to 9,310 pounds. Truckers praise the durable and reliable powertrain, comfortable cabin, and user-friendly infotainment system. However, the Titan also comes with some downsides, such as its less competitive fuel efficiency, limited configurations, and relatively lower towing capacity compared to some competitors. Number 5, GMC Sierra 1500. The GMC Sierra 1500 is a mechanical twin of the Chevrolet Silverado 1500, sharing many of the same features and capabilities but with unique styling that sets it apart from its sibling. Both trucks are highly regarded for their performance, capability, and comfort, making them formidable contenders in the half-ton pickup truck market. Among the pros of the Sierra 1500 are its powerful engines, impressive towing capacity, and comfortable ride. The truck offers a wide range of engines, including a 2.7-liter turbocharged four-cylinder, a 5.3-liter V8, and a 6.2-liter V8. The latter produces an impressive 420 horsepower and 460 pound-feet of torque, enabling the Sierra to tow up to 13,200 pounds when properly equipped. Among the many available trim levels are the AT4 and AT4X, with the latter being a highly capable off-road package. The AT4X is equipped with advanced features such as unique suspension tuning, an electronic locking rear differential, and skid plates to protect vital components during off-roading activities. Those who prioritize off-road capability in their half-ton pickup will find the AT4X to be one of the best options on the market. Number 4, Toyota Tundra. The Toyota Tundra is an all-new model boasting a fresh design and new powertrains that set it apart from its competitors. The new design features enhanced visual appeal and promises improved performance and capabilities. The Japanese truck still has to do a lot more to catch up with the US truck makers. When considering the pros and cons of the Toyota Tundra, three advantages stand out: its durability, wide range of trim options, and resale value. Toyota has built a reputation for producing long-lasting vehicles, and the Tundra is no exception. However, there are three cons to be considered as well. The pickup truck has been criticized for its relatively low fuel efficiency. Also, its ride quality has been described as stiff, which can be uncomfortable during long drives. And lastly, some rivals in the market offer a more extensive list and variety of standard safety features, making the Tundra's offerings appear less competitive. The iForce Max hybrid system pairs a twin-turbo V6 engine with an electric motor, providing a significant boost in both power and efficiency. As a result, drivers can expect an increase in overall performance, as well as better fuel economy, compared to traditional gasoline engines, a valuable feature for those who prioritize efficiency in their half-ton pickup truck. We reach top 3. The Ram 1500 is a competitive entry in the half-ton pickup truck market. The vehicle boasts several engines, with the popular 3.6-liter Pentastar V6 standard, and optional engines like the 5.7-liter Hemi V8. These engines boast impressive specs, delivering horsepower and torque that fans of the brand have come to appreciate. With regards to towing capacity, the Ram 1500 excels, as it can tow up to 12,750 pounds, allowing it to easily transport heavy loads. The truck has its share of pros and cons. On the positive side, it offers a comfortable and luxurious interior, with features and materials that are often on par with high-end luxury vehicles. Plus, its smooth and comfortable ride quality is a standout benefit, made possible by its available class-exclusive air suspension. Disadvantages include a relatively expensive base price and a lower fuel efficiency compared to some competitors. Notably, the TRX variant of the Ram 1500 has been making waves in the automotive landscape. With a powerful 6.2 supercharged Hemi V8 engine packing 702 horsepower, it's easily among the best models in the lineup. Ram 1500 could very well become the best half-ton truck in the future. With continuous improvements and upgrades, it keeps pushing the boundaries of what a pickup truck can offer. Almost the best, Chevy Silverado 1500. The Chevy Silverado 1500 has long been a staple in the half-ton pickup truck market. With multiple engines, impressive specs, and commendable towing capacity, it consistently draws interest from truck enthusiasts. However, despite these strengths, the Silverado finds itself in heavy competition with the Ram 1500, but we can say it is still the second best half-ton pickup truck. Among the strengths of the Silverado 1500 are its powerful engine options, varied configurations, and exceptional towing and payload capacity. On the other hand, setbacks like its average interior quality, reduced fuel efficiency, and less competitive pricing take away from its overall appeal. Despite some of the Silverado's shortcomings, it continues to put up a good fight in terms of sales. Although the Silverado 1500 maintains a loyal following, it's clear that the competition among half-ton pickup trucks remains fierce. And the best of the best is Ford F-150. The legendary Ford F-150 stands tall as the best pickup truck in the market today, thanks to its innovative engineering, impressive range of powertrains, and versatile capabilities. The F-150 has consistently been the top-selling vehicle in its class, outperforming its rivals. There are several factors that contribute to the success of the truck. First, its extensive lineup of powerful engines, including a 2.7-liter EcoBoost V6, a 3.3-liter V6, a 3.5-liter EcoBoost V6, and a 5.0-liter V8, offers buyers an excellent variety of options tailored to meet their unique needs. Second, the pickup boasts a maximum towing capacity of up to 14,000 pounds, providing drivers with outstanding utility. Lastly, Ford's aluminum body construction reduces weight, improves fuel economy, and helps the F-150 achieve best-in-class payload capacity. However, the vehicle is not without its shortcomings. One of the rare notable drawbacks is its relatively high price tag. But it doesn't affect sales, the Ford F-150 continues to deliver impressive numbers. In 2022, Ford sold 640,000 half-ton trucks, and in 2023 the company already exceeded these figures. And that wraps up this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with our latest uploads. Thanks for watching.